From humble beginnings, the Pierce County Ferry System celebrates 100 years of ferry service to Anderson Island. Dating back to the 1880s, Puget Sound was served by small ferry boats called the Mosquito Fleet. The term was coined by a Seattle newspaper when the commuter steamers would leave for their destinations like a swarm of mosquitoes. People living along the coastline relied on this transit system of the day until better roads were built. Anderson Island was one of 350 stops within the Salish Sea. Back then, these ferries were unreliable, known for exploding or sinking. It wasn't until April 1, 1922, when Pierce County Ferry Service embarked from Steilacoom, shuttling passengers between Anderson and McNeil Islands and Long Branch. The Scancy Shipbuilding Company built the Elk in Gig Harbor as a six-car ferry. It was later lengthened to meet demand. It served until 1938, when the Tahoma took over the route. As population grew, a route from Steilacoom to Ketron Island was added in 1961. And by 1967, Pierce County took possession of the Tourist Number 2 from the state of Oregon and changed its name to the MV Islander. The wooden vessel carried 18 vehicles and 100 passengers and was in service for 3 decades. The original MV Steilacoom joined the system in 1976. This former Navy vessel carried 30 vehicles and 150 passengers. It was retired in 2007, but you can still find it today at Point Ruston in Tacoma. A route to McNeil Island ended in 1981 when island management transferred to the Department of Corrections. Meanwhile, all three ferry landings saw improvements in the 1980s and 90s as the area continued to draw more residents and visitors. That growth brought the addition of the MV Christine Anderson in 1994. The boat was named after the island's longtime resident, famous for bringing electricity to the island. A new vessel called the MV Steilacoom II joined the fleet in 2006. A historic day for the ferry system came on Independence Day 2011 when Pierce County implemented the two-boat service, moving more passengers during the busy summer season. 2018 was a record-breaking year with a historic jump in passengers, 320,000 more riders than the year before. The boom was attributed to vacation rental homes becoming popular on the island, attracting new ferry riders seeking rest and relaxation. Today, the Christine Anderson and Steilacoom II provide a critical transportation link to nearly 445,000 passengers annually from across Pierce County and beyond. The ferry system offers 14 sailings per day year-round, with 5 additional weekend crossings in the summer. The 100th anniversary of the first Pierce County ferry run was commemorated in April 2022. With a rich history and strong fleet, the Pierce County Ferry System is committed to providing safe and reliable service for the next 100 years.